So. Dann schauen wir mal weiter.
Scared of some.
You don't seem that afraid of ghosts.
Gods and ghosts.
Come to think of it.
Shh. Say any more and you'll be divulging my little. Right. Best. Not that I'm ordering you around, so as not to be harmed when dealing with the Adepti. You can start by practicing.
But how?
There is a calligraphy painting once you have.
Okay, so let's see.
On our journey? Troop appreciates any donation.
Wir sind gerade ein bisschen abgewichert.
Thank you.
Gut.
There she is! So scary! Quick, you! You grab her! She's trying to get away! We have to follow her! If it's as the boss lady said, she won't disappear like last time!
What's the hurry?
Huh.
snipen. Schuld für den Anfang. Mit dem Strom und dem Blitz. Thank you. erzählen wir, wo Terrorismus ausschlägt. Ist nicht islamisch gesehen. Erzählen wir im Koch davon.
What? You, what? I am in your debt. Please, wait a moment. I'll make you.
Oh,
my hands are steadier than ever now that she's gone.
Okay, jetzt müssen wir mit dem frechen Husu retten, der uns vorher auch vor dem Wort ignoriert und abgeschnitten hat. Aber komm, das Sack. Und nochmal hoch.
You two.
Wait, don't go disappearing again.
What's this?
It's your favorite, almond tofu, as well as this distant traveler's best. Quick, tell him everything before he finishes eating.
Rex Lapis. I can't imagine it. Though times have changed, I've never imagined a Liyue without him. The ruling Qixing. Just what role have they played in this? I will seek Moon Carver, Mountain Shaper, and Cloud Retainer. It is time they too made their decisions. Adepti do not turn on their responsibilities. I have my reasons to not want to be tainted by the mortal realm, but our god is the god of contracts, after all.
Wait! Paimon still has one left!
Hmm?
That dusky mean... she's...
When conquering demons, on occasion, you can come across spirits who have never hurt anyone. Yet are... So I asked the innkeeper and the boss if they could keep her here for a time.
Shuin was looking after.
Rechner. Computer. Ich habe es im Vorher aufgeklappt. Das ist schon. Wir müssen am anderen sind Soldaten gekämpft. Exkursionsfortschritt. Stufe 4. Das ist schon auf Stufe 4. Plus 1.
Yes, I shall spare myself the hair. Makeup routine today, and happily idle my time away.
Was ist falsch, das hat. Was ist nice, ich. Zimmer am Türstufe höher. Okay. Es geht da so weiter. Fuck. Haben wir nicht aktiviert. Teleportieren. brute force, Shazra. She's so deep. Aber letztes Mal hat sie so das Licht gegeben. Weil man wahrscheinlich easier carried hat oder so. Keine Ahnung. Ein bisschen über geschafft, ist schon gut. Jetzt, was hat das für ihn?
Mercy, almighty Adeptus. I beg you, show mercy upon me and my brother. Who are you? What's going on?
We asked you first.
Oh. You enjoy safe passage in Joyun Card. You must be Adepti messengers.
What is he talking?
Oh, have mercy, mighty messengers of the illuminated Adepti. I beg you to save us. My brother and that was stupid of us. But all we wanted to do was find enough treasure to sell and support our family. We followed the path up the mountain, but suddenly, I ran away and made it this far before it dawned on me. We were tripped. I had no idea how to rescue my brother, so I just started praying.
What? We're not a dead guy messenger.
No. You must be messengers. You have to be. I have no idea which Amber trapped him. Please, you have to. Thank you.
about where to find the Adeptus, but he seems pretty one-track mind about rescuing his brother right now. So, he said that Li Gang got trapped in Amber somewhere on Mount Fulau, and that they were following the path the whole way up. So let's follow the path down from here, and make sure to be on the lookout for Amber on the way.
Yeah.
those giant things. Junge, bis wir jetzt schon mal 60 Minuten rumgefuckt. So vom Gecken nach und zum Gecken.
Have you seen my brother? I just hope he didn't get trapped in Amber, too. Phew. So he's... Oh, thank you. Here's hoping I don't run into any more Amber on the way. Huh.
thank you for rescuing my brother, oh mighty messengers of the... What? No. I mean, like, regular folks like us would never have the chance to meet them. Unlike you guys. Anyway, we have trespassed in the realm of the Adeptus for long enough. We should get...
Yes. Thank you.
Super helpful, because it seems like this Adeptus has got a foot. It's not like we've done anything wrong, so... Oh.
Who dares trespass on my mountain? Who? Foolish mortal, come forth and receive your punishment. Upon the sanctity of Mount Ulao. You destroy the amber of my mountain, and you free a thief whose freedom is not yours to give. The thief's ignorance was an affront to the Adepti, but your actions are an...
Wait! We can explain!
Moon Carver, trusted a mere mortal as his messenger? Is this a sigil of permission? In the beginning, Rex Lapis cast them for the mortals with his own hand. Few were made then. Speak. One shall listen to the matter which brings you here. You would be wise to speak the truth. For Liyue is not so far from me. Rex Lapis. Assassinated. At the right of dissension? What mortal in Liyue, nay, in all the world, would conspire to commit such foul treason? Or perhaps the more pertinent question is, what power in this world could aspire? Rex Lapis charged the Adepti with the protection of Liyue, and we have always honored this duty. As the people have prospered, so have we gradually withdrawn into the mountains. Indeed, this was a... But now... Alack, traveler, of the matter you have relayed, one has become aware. Once one has dealt with certain matters here that require my attention, one shall convene with the other Adepti.
I'm in camp. Adepti always have magical power, you know, like how grass is actually Adepti hair, and rivers are actually Adepti saliva. There must be something similar.
Your nonsense knows no bounds. The majority of the plant is hidden underground. When stepped on, it produces amber to trap the invader. After taking up residence here, one planted many karst crawlers to ensure that the tranquility of the mountain would remain undisturbed. Over the years...
Oh, so the amber?
Correct. Thus, one may not leave this place in its current state. For fear one will depart as soon as one has attended to this matter.
Fürstin, der steht in deinem Kopf.
journey? On ceremony, I'll just take this. Yeah, and step. Sa. Yeah, ha. Sa. Yeah. On our journey?
Jo, jetzt haben wir noch gerade etwas freigeschaltet. Stimmt, wir sind ja gar nicht auf der Bergspitze.
Here all the time. Guess all we can do is look around the. Do you think Maybe it's at all possible that...
Oh, God. Logik so. Man erkrat. Also es sollte absurd sein.
they didn't use all the ingredients. Let's see. Hey, look over there. Yup. It's a doozy. Hi, Mon. What would you call it?
Nice, jetzt kriegen wir einen Namen. Das war Wagen. Nein, es wird auf die Oberstufe 30 Euro. Ja.
One senses the presence of a sigil of permission. One knows not why you have come, though the sincerity of your offering is clear. Hence, you shall be granted an opportunity. Find your way to mine abode, and you shall receive an audience with the adeptus whom you seek.
Yeah.
wants to hurry. Dodge this!
Observe! Your grand finale! And leap!
Yeah.
doing this all wrong. Try activating the mechanisms again, but pay more attention this time.
Lucky Shot, das ist so gesehen. Ich weiß immer noch nicht, was ich genau gemacht habe, was funktioniert hat. Ich habe mal probiert, irgendwo rumzuschießen. Und jetzt sind wir gerade beim Abschließen.
One is most impressed. The path that leads through this abode defies those of Orden. The one before you is the Adeptus Cloud Retainer. Now speak of the matter which brings you here. You surmise correctly. This place did once self-build. In fact, even Gui Zhang and Rex Lapis themselves.
This place is huge! And there are so many mechanisms! What's it even for? Did you build it as your private mechanism works? Just like the stories say, the Adepti leave the human world, find somewhere to go be a hermit.
One is simply not partial to the tedium of social interaction. Find it one did. Shortly, but enough. State the matter which brings you here at once. You have disturbed... Rex Lapis. Assassinated? How can this be? Such a heinous crime! Who would dare? The notion is so preposterous as to be unbelievable! Perhaps one shall quash Liyue first, then convene with the other Adepti.
Wait, what? Did you just say squash Liyue Harbor? Are you serious?
Only a response of sufficient magnitude can negate the possibility of further incidents. It is as you say. We have protected Liyue Harbor under the leadership of Rex Lapis for 37 centuries. But in the face of this coup, I know...
Yikes! Quick! You gotta think of something! She wants to squash Liyue flat! But it doesn't seem like she... Exactly what Paimon was gonna say! We made all that delicious food and gave it. We were hoping you might help Liyue out. Or at least let's, you know, discuss it first.
Contract? A cruel irony that you should appeal to the notion after the merciless murder of the god of contracts himself. The people of Liyue seem quite content to dispense with their contracts. They are quite adept, nevertheless. Since you come here in the name of contracts, but least of all when you come bearing a sigil of permission, Rex Lapis infused these sigils. Most of the sigil's power has long since worn off. It is but a keepsake cannot be taken as proof of your trustworthiness. One must invest. This, no doubt, is Mooncarver's very reason for summoning. Your audience with the Adeptus before you is now concluded. Leave it once.
So, jetzt mal mit dem schnell mit der Pizza was gerannt.
You finally returned. How was your journey to... I see. Huh. Mooncarver, Mountain Shaper, Cloud Retainer, Conqueror of Deep. Some of these names have never come up in the intel the Fatui gets hold of. As a returning gift, I too have information regarding the Archon's passing. The Liyue Chising's response really has. They've announced that, as the true killer has not yet been found, they are not allowing anyone to pay their respects to the. They've even gone so far as to try and cut off information. But with the right of dissension and all, even.
Exuvia?
It's common knowledge in Liyue that Rex Lapis is also an Adeptus. The Geo Archon is also the god of contracts, and is also known as the Exuvia. The mighty and illuminated Adepti of today all signed contracts to protect.
Guess that explains why. they're also focused on Liyue's well-being?
Naturally. They both have the responsibility and the aptitude for the job. If the Ruin Qixing became unable to perform their duty properly, the Adepti have... The Geo Archon's spirit has risen. So why would the Qixing hide his vessel? Truly suspicious.
Oh, right! He's the whole reason we came here! If the Liyue Qixing has locked up Exuvia, then our quest to find the Seven is already...
Oh? You're trying to find the Seven? And just why might that be, pray tell? Nice answer. A knight that gets duped by the Fatui would really be no knight at all now, would they? But I can help you with that too, you know. Give me some time. Time to find someone who can help you break through this stalemate. Truly fascinating. If you want to be around to see it all come crashing down, best you stay alive and...
Interessant. Okay, jetzt kommt zwischendurch mal wieder ein Zitli von wie mit dem Amtürschufer hüchen und so, um eben in der Story weiterzukommen und kommen zu dürfen. Aber für heute ist einmal für oben.